You take your wife there to deliver. Before they work on that woman, they just say they cannot manage this service here. Let this woman be transferred to health center.
Ojikana Gino, the Health Unit Management Committee Chairperson of Drambai Health Center Free, says trouble began when a mother who was brought to deliver at the facility died on Monday. The whole community attributed the incident to negligence on the part of health workers.
Instantly, the woman delivered by the roadside, and from there she was taken back to the health center, where she was also readmitted. She passed away in the absence of the midwives.
He explains that when the expectant mother arrived at the facility, she was referred to Lodoga Health Center 4, 7 kilometers away, but the mother insisted on delivering at the facility. She had previously given birth by C-section, and medics were concerned that there could be complications.
Previous children she had were delivered through scissors. Then the midwife decided to refer that woman today to Lodoga Health Center. Then they had to struggle footing from there where they could get a motorcycle from the center, but that was too late.
When the mother's condition deteriorated, her husband tried to transfer her to Lodoga Health Center 4. She delivered but passed away.
The services are not good to them because they left the woman with the attendants inside. Then instantly the woman died, the woman got some injuries inside. She passed away in the absence of the midwives.
Hilary Abale, a resident of Chubiliga village in Arafa sub-county, wondered why the Hosi facility fails to transport patients.
There is no transfer. When there is no transport, when there is no any other thing. So when you went there at night, at times it is very hard to find what the watchman. You knock the gate, there's no watchman. You move door to door to check the staffs. They cannot awake at that time.
Vicky Ederu, a resident of Inia village, has urged district leaders to intervene since they do not have any other healthy facility in the area. Vicky Machua, a resident of Wavuti village in Arafa sub-county, condemned the actions of the community, saying they should have thought dialogue instead of attacking health workers. Sister Irene Machua, the acting district health officer in charge maternal and child health in Yumbe, says they have scheduled an urgent dialogue on Saturday to settle the matter. Story by Adam Gule for the news.